the Galaxy Note 2 isn't quite big enough for you, check out the Galaxy Note 8. It's an 8-inch Android tablet with all the features of its Note series brothers. Most important of the lot is the S Pen stylus. This uses a digitizer letting it sense varying levels of pressure. The stylus gives a much, much better handwriting and drawing experience than a finger. Samsung has made the most of the 8-inch screen too. You can run two apps at once, letting each take up part of the screen. If you aren't a fan of Samsung's plastic phone and tablet style, you may not fall in love with the Note 8. Its white plastic body doesn't look or feel quite as slick as the iPad minis, for example. However, with a notepad-sized design, maybe it's the perfect size for a stylus tab like this. We'll be back with the verdict on the Note 8 soon.